Level 27, oh, we've got some names here. So select the items that are for somebody. We're using the attribute selectors that selects all elements that have a specific attribute. You can see here that the way it's laid out in the HTML viewer that all of the plates that are for somebody have a specific attribute. It's got for Clara, for Alice, and for Ethan. So basically, that one's pretty straightforward. We can just put that in for that is selecting the attribute, and there we go.